My name is Evangeline, but you can call me Evan. I live with my mom and dad, and my little sister Addison. Addison loves to visit me at night and talk about her problems, her hopes, her dreams. There's just one problem. Addison died in a fire 2 years ago. It was all my fault. She haunts me, her voice, her scent, it never leaves me. And I'm starting to think that it never will.